Welcome back, everybody, to the BioShock series hosted by me, Minecraft99. After a long absence, I'm finally back. It was sickness, it was whatever else I could, something. But I'm glad I'm back. That was awful what I went through, but yeah. Let's go. All I can say for sure is that is freaky. That is extremely freaky. Let's see. Anything for health. Health would be nice. So we got 140 atoms. Day kits. That's useful. This is prices. Yeah, I'll use this. There we go.
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Exactly. So, distilled water, can be found. Go there, search themselves. Say a winery. Yeah, this is it. Get out with a shotgun.
Mr. Ryan, I've got nothing left to give. What?
Ah! Bastard.
Everything okay?
Did you hear the answer?
Drinks, wine. Well, this is a winery. Although, I've seen better days. That's for sure. Distilled water. More distilled water. Ow! What the hell?
God.
Maybe they don't seem to understand conversation, but they do understand buckshot. It's a universal language, it is.
His light shines even down here in the mark.
Here's vodka.
I wore it for you, Father. Which would you like?
This is water. More of it. Yes, that is very useful. Oh. We're down here. Are we? Yeah, we are. Okay. So, what's our next order of business? Obtain chlorophyll solution.
We have turned away from your life.
Set, what'd you say to me? Better not. Freaks that dude. He's still freaky to me. Let me see. Up the stairs, yeah.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery. The Holocaust. Dictatorship. No.
Anybody else? Huh? My hot item? What's going on? Nice use.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Yeah, it could be worse. It could be putting it could be putting salt water in it. Which I do wonder sometimes. The people down here. The people down here. I often wonder. How big are their water purifiers or water to get clean water?
Nobody touches me! Nobody! Come back!
Your help would be appreciated. Thank you much. Shaking the camera. What's going on back? Oh, hush. Wait, quiet down in there. Again. Monterey Cellar, Arcadia. Can't really see too much on this map.
In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves, boarding an education free of charge. After all, our future of
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Oh, that's religious. Here. I just want to shake your hands.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet? If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
I have pretty much all of it, apparently.
Rumor is the tool of the parasite. Finding his death, Rasmus lives.
Sure, that's not painful, sticking a needle in like that.
For a man could benefit from the brilliance of an old mind.
So which way am I going?
Muscles, the might,
I have no idea. Let me see if I can find it, because this game can be kind of confusing to navigate when you're new to it.
I do what I'm told! I just do what I'm told! I always just do what I'm told!
Just do it! You gotta listen to Shia LaBeouf.
What? I am good enough!
Gonna stand there ignoring people like it's no tomorrow. Ow! Bastard.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
That depends. What's he defined as that?
From the light down here. We were wrong. I wore it for you, Father. It's what you like.
Where is he, Madonna? Even my where is the little sinner?
Oh, he's closer than you think, man. Very, 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 very close. Thank you.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery? The Holocaust? Dictatorship? No. The tool with which all that wickedness is built.
Would you kindly get this thing crafted already? Air's only getting thinner down here.
Okay, Mr. Ballsy. You tell me when you could find a better map. I can't find it down here.
6.5 hours later.
So, I missed it about 5 different times down here. Noob. Totally. Bill McDonough?
Don't fight the inevitable.
Attention.
Oh,
going. Get the momentum. Come on. Yeah, this guy's crazy about security.
Shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Yeah, you're gonna have to save that till later. Otherwise, the lot of us are gonna be running out of oxygen.
Is somebody there?
There's eight!
Be ready for a fight.
Ready! Ready! Kill the parasite!
You're the parasite. I'm just a visitor.
Come on! Come on already!
Come on, you bastard.
You die here and now, parasites!
Come on! I've got all day!
Go.
I don't know. You got a better machine? Better idea? No? Then shut up and wait! I'm the one taking the lead over here. Fire in the face. Yes, I have been watching walkthrough. Ow! Bastard!
Separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
What does this guy have against me? You know? I mean, I just came into your city, and it's like, you're gonna exterminate me because I'm from the surface world. Fine. Guess I'll need all the atom I can get. Actually, it gives me a good chance to find a dead station. Guns. Give me a good idea where Little Sister is. Let's see. Bot shut down, health station, vending machine. Where am I? Okay, so I got one. Here we go.
Bienvenido al amo amigo!
Cases. First aid kit. These bastards are hard to fight. I'm about 200 out.
You trifle with a second!
No!
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
Up there. Somewhere, if I can get up there. Okay, let's keep going. Got this guy who's going around like he owns the place.
Bienvenido al amo amigo!
crates. Let's go visit Ryan. I'm pretty sure he'll be happy to see us. Where are we going exactly? To feel something bad is about to happen.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
Would you be so kind as to unlock the door?
Come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
We can have a little hospitality turn to the light.
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth. but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Sure, you gonna hand me a beer?
Young Fitzpatrick. Young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, enter the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece, and so our collaboration commences.
Dead.
I know why you've come, little. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once saw. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick. And here's glorious news.
Holy shit.
This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quantic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan. The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you.
Call me Alibaba. No cameras allowed.
Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
She was a...
think this is where I'm going to call it here. This has been Minecraft N99, signing off. Goodbye, everybody.